Hello everybody, I'm Golden Tales Geek. Welcome to this week's Playing Video Games for the First Time entry. If you haven't seen the series before, it's basically a series of first impressions videos where I pick a random game, usually from my Steam back catalog, and give it a go. This week, I'm playing RPGolf. You can get it on Steam. There's also a sequel that, this recording only just came out, called RPGolf Legends, which was published by Kemco, which you can get on both Steam and the Nintendo Switch and other consoles. And I've been keen on giving this game a look for a while. I haven't bought the sequel. In fact, maybe I'll put a link to the video description to this game and also its sequel, because I've heard that the sequel is more a kind of just enhanced remake, I guess. Just everything they wanted to put in this game. But it's basically like a typical kind of console RPG, but you also play golf for some reason. It's just the mishmash of those two things just sounded intriguing to me, and I thought I'd give it a try. Anyway, without further ado, let's start up a new game. A long time ago, in an island far, far away, people lived in happiness, playing their favorite sport, golf. One day, monsters invaded the island and took over the golf course. Being a very peaceful land, no one was ready for a fight, so the villagers decided to quit playing golf in order to survive. For many, many years, well, not so many, no one dared to fight the monsters. Until one day... So let me understand, you want to play golf? In case you did not notice, there are monsters out there.
Yes, I kind of noticed, thank you. That's why I trained so hard.
You can fight?
Of course I can, and I can play golf too.
Interesting, this is the first time you've played this game? I mean, this is the first time you play fight on a golf course.
This is called playing video games for the first time. But yeah, okay.
Well, I kind of expected that, but I see you have a lot of courage, so follow me.
Okay.
Is this a save point? Golf says, while golfing, strength, and...
Okay, so that explains it.
She fights with her club. Okay, that's nice.
Sprite animation's pretty fluid, considering. Of course, this original game... Heroes Beginning, nice. The original game is pretty cheap, actually. But yeah. Okay. Let's see.
I kind of like the music. It kind of reminds me of Earthbound a little bit, honestly. There we go. Oh. Ah, okay. Fire glove, huh?
So you were starting this game with this, you fool! That's pretty funny. Alright. Alright, fair enough. Are you going to be having a mentor occupational hazard moment? I hope not. Hold on, can I rest? Yeah, well. Hold on. Oh, potions, okay. Mr. Krabby. Let's head to the clubhouse first. Just because. Yep, here we go. There we go. Looks like they're giving credit to some of the players who played before or left me. So that's kind of nice. I like the cherry blossoms. It really lends itself well. Just seeing what else there is here before I do anything. Like nothing on the beach here, so yay, beach. I'm gonna see if I can at least do the first hole, and then I'm just gonna call it a video. So, because I just kind of want to get a feel for this game, honestly. Save my game here. Level 2. Okay, well. I can't buy a drink. Okay, fair enough. There we go. Fairway, okay. Got an ether. Nice. Okay, so far so good here. Just checking around the map, seeing if there's anything else worth the damn around here. Because this is just how I roll when it comes to playing RPGs. Alright, where's my ball? There's my ball. There we go. Checking to see if there's any more treasure around here. Okay, come on. Uh-oh. It's coming after me, huh? Hi! That's kind of adorable, actually. I better get back to my ball here in a minute. Up a potion here to kind of replenish my HP, because I need all the HP I can get right now. No! Ah, damn it. Well, hit it a little too hard there. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it here, aren't I? There we go. Par, thank God. Okay. There's that high thing again. floor now. But, yeah. But I finished hole one, so I don't know what to do now. But, hey, at least I finished hole one. So there's that, at least. And, yeah. At least I have an idea of what I'm in for playing this now. Oop. Get out of here. There we go. Cool. There we go. Save my game there. And with that, hold on, let's... Yeah, get myself a drink there. So it's a healing machine. Alright. There we go. And with that, I think I'm going to call it for today. This is probably a really short playing video games for the first time video, but I just wanted to get a feel of what this game is going to be like, especially if I decide to get the sequel both here on Steam or on my Switch. But, like I said, I'll put a link in the video description to both the Steam page for this and its sequel. And, yeah. Until my next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time video like this, or any other thing I just put up on this crazy channel of mine, keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, and be safe. Bye, everybody. See ya!